Chapter 11. David becomes king over all Israel. Then all Israel gathered themselves to David, to Hebron, saying, "Behold, we are your bone and your flesh. In times past, even when Saul was king, it was you who led out and brought in Israel. Yahweh your God said to you, 'You shall be shepherd of my people Israel, and you shall be prince over my people Israel.'" So all the elders of Israel came to the king, to Hebron, and David made a covenant with them in Hebron before Yahweh. And they anointed David king over Israel, according to the word of Yahweh by Samuel. David conquers Jerusalem. David and all Israel went to Jerusalem. The same is Jebus. And the Jebusites, the inhabitants of the land, were there. The inhabitants of Jebus said to David, "You shall not come in here." Nevertheless, David took the stronghold of Zion. The same is the city of David. David said, "Whoever strikes the Jebusites first shall be chief and captain." Joab, the son of Zeruiah, went up first and was made chief. David lived in the stronghold. Therefore, they called it the City of David. He built the city all around, from Millo even around. And Joab repaired the rest of the city. David grew greater and greater, for Yahweh of armies was with him. David's mightiest warriors. Now these are the chief of the mighty men whom David had, who showed themselves strong with him in his kingdom, together with all Israel, to make him king, according to the word of Yahweh concerning Israel. This is the number of the mighty men whom David had: Jashobeam, the son of a Hagmonite, the chief of the 30. He lifted up his spear against 300 and killed them at one time. After him was Eleazar, the son of Dodo, the Ahohite, who was one of the 3 mighty men. He was with David at Pasdamim, and there the Philistines were gathered together to battle, where there was a plot of ground full of barley. And the people fled from before the Philistines. They stood in the midst of the plot, and defended it, and killed the Philistines. And Yahweh saved them by great victory. 3 of the 30 chief men went down to the rock, to David, into the cave of Adullam. And the army of the Philistines were encamped in the valley of Rephaim. David was then in the stronghold, and the garrison of the Philistines was then in Bethlehem. David longed and said, "Oh, that one would give me water to drink of the well of Bethlehem, which is by the gate." The 3 broke through the army of the Philistines and drew water out of the well of Bethlehem that was by the gate, and took it and brought it to David. But David would not drink of it, but poured it out to Yahweh, and said, "My God forbid it me that I should do this. Shall I drink the blood of these men who have put their lives in jeopardy?" For they risked their lives to bring it. Therefore he would not drink it. The 3 mighty men did these things. David's 30 mighty men. Abishai, the brother of Joab, he was chief of the 3, for he lifted up his spear against 300 and killed them, and had a name among the 3. Of the 3, he was more honorable than the 2, and was made their captain. However, he didn't attain to the first 3. Benaiah, the son of Jehoiada, the son of a valiant man of Kabzeel, who had done mighty deeds, he killed the 2 sons of Ariel of Moab. He went down also and killed a lion in the midst of a pit in time of snow. He killed an Egyptian, a man of great stature, 5 cubits high, and in the Egyptian's hand was a spear like a weaver's beam. And he went down to him with a staff, and plucked the spear out of the Egyptian's hand, and killed him with his own spear. These things did Benaiah, the son of Jehoiada, and had a name among the 3 mighty men. Behold, he was more honorable than the 30, but he didn't attain to the 3. And David set him over his guard. Also the mighty men of the armies, Azahel, the brother of Joab, Elhanan, the son of Dodo of Bethlehem, Shammoth, the Hararite, Helez, the Pelonite, Ira, the son of Ikish, the Tekoite, Abiezer, the Anathothite, Sibbekai, the Hushathite, Eli, the Ahohite, Meharai, the Netophathite, Heled, the son of Baana, the Netophathite, Ithai, the son of Ribai of Gibeah, of the children of Benjamin, Benaiah, the Pirathonite, Hurai, of the brooks of Gaash, Abiel, the Arbathite, Asmaveth, the Baharamite, Eliaba, the Shealbanite, the sons of Hashem, the Gizonite, Jonathan, the son of Shagi, the Hararite, Ahiam, the son of Sakar, the Hararite, Eliphel, the son of Hefer, the Makarathite, Ahijah, the Pelonite, Hezro, the Carmelite, Naarai, the son of Esbai, Joel, the brother of Nathan, Mibhar, the son of Haggai, Zelek the Ammonite, Naharai the Barathite, the armor-bearer of Joab, the son of Zeruiah, Ira the Ithrite, Garab the Ithrite, Uriah the Hittite, Zabad the son of Ali, Adonah the son of Shiza the Reubenite, a chief of the Reubenites, and 30 with him, Hanan the son of Maacah, and Joshaphat, the Mithnite, Uzziah, the Ashtorethite, Shema, and Jeiel, the sons of Hotham, the Ararite, Jediel, the son of Shimri, and Joha, his brother, the Tizite, Eliel, the Mehavite, and Jerubai, and Joshaviah, the sons of Elnaim, and Ithma, the Moabite, Eliel, and Obed, and Jehaziel, the Mezobeite.